Good morning, Sir Marvin. Once again, so nandito po tayo ngayon sa test duck or peel for driving NC3 assessment. Ayun, so yung estudyante natin, pina walk around check natin at saka check yung blow baggage. So sir, pasok from Central 911, no? Mga tropa natin. So sir, pagdating dito sir, no, ano yung procedure natin?
First, wear your seat belt.
Hindi ba ma-adjust itong kuhan? Seat natin, yung ma-adjust? Hindi na ma-adjust ito?
Matanggal sir.
Sige, kuhan lang. Sabit lang. Ano lang? No chest tayo. Sige, ikuhan yun. Ano, yun. Sige.
Tapos, adjust your seat.
Adjust pa ba? Okay, good. Then,
check
so, na-check na sa baba?
Yes, sir. Na-check na natin yung gulong, yung oil, yung water. Tapos, dito naman is check natin yung lights. Meron?
Okay, lights. Okay, good na. Yung dashboard instruments natin.
Dashboard instrument. Tapos,
so,
check.
Sige, ready na?
Yes, ready na, sir.
Ready. Pangalan, sir?
Rodolfo Mahusay, sir.
Rodolfo Mahusay, driving NC3 from Central 911. Sige, banat, sir. Reverse tayo. Parking tayo doon. Balik tayo dito. Reverse parking na. Naka-nose in man ta. Okay, sige, go. Okay, importante sir sa backing and parking, may mirroring, no? Oh, ana, isa lang sir, pause. Oh. Okay, terus. So, dapat marunong tayo mag-estimate po sir sa likod, no? Okay, so handbrake. May handbrake ba?
Ay, lapat yan, sir.
Okay. Sir, natin handbrake.
Ay, lapat yan. Ayun, lapat yan.
Sige, goods. Handbrake. Wait down. Very good. Sige sir, very good. Okay. Check sa, walk around check ya pon bago mo riya. Tuyok sa. cover the actual dun sa bus. Oh, interview na po. So the process is interview. The interview na po, so dere no. Oral questioning, interview for prior knowledge or background knowledge about driving in C3. Here with me, yung loading natin, assessor si Sir Ladion. Partner assessor natin si Sir Lanterna nandoon sa bus. Yan, relax na muna si Sir Ladion. Sir. Future assessor na ni sa NC3. Assessor po ni sa kwan, small engine.
Small engine.
Small engine sa mga motorcycle, no? Si Sir Lads, welcome sir sa
Thank you.
Assessor's team sa Davao del Sur. Davao del Norte ni siya, then tabok na po sa Davao del Sur on for NC3. At least dili na kami mabisi, daghan na matawagan ng mga assessor for assessment, no, sa ato ang driving NC3 passenger bus o straight truck. And kasamtangan nag-conduct pa karon o practical demonstration na Assessor Lanterna or practical assessor rin, no? Itong assessor nag-conduct siya o assessment. Partner na ito assessor for this assessment December 19, 2021 dito sa Test Dock or PIL Tibungko o Boysan, Davao City. Interview. No, now we collect the result, guys. So naanamigre karon sa sulod sa automotive section sa Test Dock or PIL. So now we collect the data according to the written exam, interview, and actual demonstration. So feedbacking na yan. So dyan malalaman kung pasado o hindi. Or competent or not yet competent. Then after that, marireceive nyo na o marireceive na nila yung kanilang CARS o Competency Assessment Result Summary. Well guys, Sir Marv, once again, and I hope na may natutunan kayo sa mga driving NC3 natin na papers. Yun, dito tayo sa automotive section ng Test Dock or PIL. Automotive hills and engine. Don't forget to like our Facebook page, Davao Inside the PH, MS Carando Driving, and our YouTube channel, Davao Insider. Till next video guys, God bless.